Hi, it's 9:30 and we've just got back from a meal that we've had. It was lovely. I passed it. It was Sen's birthday, so we went out for a meal. And now I'm going to tell you about my day. First we got up and did all that business, and then we went to get our skis. We had to do all your way and get your helmets on, get your boots on and get your skis on. Then we took them off and slung them around our back and walked back to the chalet. It was ace about them. Then we went to ski school and I had to be the 2 stars this time, because unfortunately there weren't any 3 stars left in that part of Chamrousse. Well, this was 2 stars, so I may have different teachers tomorrow, probably I will. But his name was Patrick and he didn't speak very fluently. And he was really, really good.
This is a test.
Right, now I'm going to tell you about my brilliant day. First, really, I had to go up on that chairlift. And then we skied down. Woo-hoo! And we went down to 1750, another resort place, like this. And we had a ski lesson. Our ski instructor is called Antoine, and he's a lovely person. I was the only English one in class, but this lovely French girl could speak a bit of English, so I talked to her. And after that, we went to this lovely restaurant. I had a hot dog. And I had a pancake with sugar on. A pancake in France is called a crepe. So it was all warm as well. And after that we went down skiing, and I went down a Blackwood, the hardest route you can do. Bye-bye for now, and I'm... Oh, sorry, I fell down a bit. Legend! Good morning. Well, it's not really a good morning. It's -20. I've just had my breakfast and now I'm getting ready for a ski lesson. See you in my next part of my video. Bye!
This is a test.
Good afternoon. What a day I've had. We've just got off the bubble up there from 2,300 metres. And I'm at the Olympic black there, men's as well. But now I'm going to start the day. I got into my lesson, all lovely and fresh. And we went there all around the mountain. And then we came back. Mum picked me up and we had a lovely dinner. I had a hot chocolate and a crockery stew. That means like cheese and ham toast. It was loads of cheese. And a fudge for pudding. And then we started off skiing. After that, Lucy got a bit tired, so she went home and down the Route du Jardin. That is a very windy road through the trees of Chamrousse. Quite high. I managed it though without falling over. Ali and my dad were doing some crazy things, and I've done a few blacks. And here I am for a full black run. But this is one thing I've got to say. I really need to do this Blackwood. Hi, I am in Chamrousse 1650. I'm at Tilly Cabin, the class. At the moment, I'm a bit tired because I've had a really hard day and I went to bed quite late.
Now.
I've had a bit of a meltdown, that's why I'm drinking the hot chocolate.
This is a test.
Hello, Year 5. It's the end of a long day. It's Thursday. And tomorrow's my test to see if I'll get my 3-star. Well, today's been like a really good day. But yesterday I had a slight disagreement with the rock. And I ended up telling this. I went at first I went on the lift up to 1650. And I got off, skied down, went down the run and it like speedometer. And it's like got like the higher you get thing. So I got 41.65 kilometers per hour. And so I went into my lesson, had a good time in my lesson, did like side slipping, which Ben might know how to do. We did parallel turns where your skis never meet, so you go round, round, round. We did like, so we did all that. Then we went up on the lift and we did some board cross and we sort of, you know, like, did all these jumps, and I did a jump about that big, but with, like, a bit of a slope. And I did air. I tried this a few times at ski school, and I did a bit of air, went up, put my legs, like, up here, that hurt quite badly, and then we came down. Well, I didn't really come down, I sort of splatted. I tried that a couple of more times at once. Then tried it with Daddy over there to do it again. So, well, we went to the swimming pool and like it was hot and steamy and it's outside. And we had so much fun, we played so many games. This is the end of my video diary, so bye-bye. Hope you're not missing me.
Go.
I'm a little free stuff, skier, skier. I'm a little free stuff, skier. Hi. Today's been great, I think. I've had a lot of achievements. And let's start off at breakfast time. A very big achievement this was, to eat a whole pan of chocolate about that big. No, that wasn't one of my achievements. But the chocolate was lovely. The chair lifted stop. It basically frozen to the wire and it had to heat it up, I think. And so we walked up this hill in our ski boots that are heavy up to this other chair and went all the way right to the top of the mountain, but just up there, and then we came down back to 1750 for my ski lesson. I was like, zombie-ish. And so that was cool as well. But when we went to the top, we did the slalom, did all the basics of freestyle, slide slipping, slalom, and we like practice stops. And I went to the ESF badge office, didn't know if I'd passed, I got a slip, and I didn't read it properly, and I thought it was all in French, and I forgot, I think Mrs. Roberts might have told me how to say congratulations, but I couldn't read it, so I thought I'd failed or passed, I didn't know, so I came back home, here, and I found out, and I had a lovely came home. It was very icy and very cold, very, very cold, and there was loads of ice, so we came home early. We wanted to go to the swimming pool, but we went out for a lovely walk, and we went to this flat skiing place, and Barnaby in year two, with a little teddy bear, which she put badges on, came with us too, and we took some pictures. And here I am. This is the end of my video diary. Bye-bye.
We hope you enjoy your stay. It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for the day. We hope you enjoy your stay. Outside the sun is shining, it seems like heaven ain't far away. It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for the day.
This is a test.